Hope you'll find the following joke funny. Well, at least it's free. It's called Conditional Time Off.
Rebecca had recently graduated from a community college and went to apply for a job. When she returned home, her mother asked how the interview went.
Pretty good, I think. But if they hire me, I won't get any vacation unless I'm married.
Oh, is that what they told you?
They didn't tell me that, but on the application it said, vacation time may not be taken until you have had your first anniversary.